Pittsburgh Steelers went for a two-point conversion and failed. The running back was hit and fumbled the ball and was recovered and taken out at the 11. That part of the tape was not recorded.